long way from Tipperary, where the seeds of barley were grown, from the green fields of Gortnahalla to the old grey cobblestone. Dublin's in my dreams, you said, Dublin's in my dreams, until we meet again. When Dublin, Dublin's in my dream. I know a man that has a friend that stole Bang Bang's gun. He took an opportunity, he thought it home to roost. Pimp and Peg, the lamps were glowing red when the bonton and the gentry were sleeping in her bed. Sundays were spent with family, we spent them together so happily. The boots, the brews and biscuits we had were made in the Liberties. The boots, brews and biscuits we had were made. Like many awake on South Earl Street came the rumble and shove. Gather round me, boys, hear what I have to say. Bread and jug of tea. Clouds were heavy, lightning flashed, mighty thunder roared. On a winter's day near the Hellfire Club, on my way to play some cards. Old Mrs. Murphy wasn't cold in her grave when Thomas Owen arrived with a spade. He dug at an angle from the back of the mound, broke open the box, her neck to rope around. He dragged the corpse from up under the sod, made a sign of the cross. Time for daydreaming. In thought she is weaving an autumn tapestry. The leaves falling free.